Isaac episode 2. Okay, here we go. I've turned down the in-game audio a bunch, so hopefully my voice is coming through properly this time. It looks like it is on OBS, so I guess we'll start out with Lazarus and see how that goes. Let's see, stats. It's fine, it's nothing great. I'm actually going to turn down volume a little bit on my end. Very, very noisy. Kamikaze. Kamikaze. Not really what we're looking for. I guess we could just go and kill ourselves early on. And depending on the spare pack situation at the end of this war, okay, so your curse of what? Lavin? The maze. That should be fine. We're not really into that predicament here. Like, we're so easy anyway that really, really hopefully I won't take any damage at all, even if we're being thrown around the place, and it's kind of annoying. We should shoot all the poops. Make sure we're getting everything. I don't want to go and be in a situation where I'm like 1 cent short of getting something nice in the item. I hope we get petrified poop, it's so good early on. But let's see, what are we looking for here? Well, I'd like to get some kind of a lock upgrade because we are extremely unlucky at the moment. I think we've done quite well to get the 2 cents that we have done from these poops, but really, -1 luck is not going to do it for us long term. We'd like to get some kind of consumables going, and if that's what we're dealing with, then that's not great, is it? I've forgotten what boss this is. This is one of the pride, I have no idea. I wasn't paying attention for the opening cutscene. Okay, what do we got? 2 clubs. It's bombs. Kind of pointless. That's not what we want. Oh well, I guess we'll keep going anyway. No, that's not gonna do the thing. And no second secret room here. So where are that gonna be, I guess, in the big room? Where's the normal room going to be? The normal secret room. Ooh, we want that. I guess we probably should see if we can get into the shop. Might be so worthwhile that we can then get at least the possibility of getting into the spirit heart early on. Right, we might. Out. Okay. And same thing. Makes sense, okay. No, I don't want to just die, so we're using the bombs here. And what do we got? Nothing. Okay, that was probably shouldn't have done quite so much damage to myself then. Yeah, I will. And then the second one is just gonna be right there. Yeah, that's so strange. Okay, anyway. Back to the boss. Is our range a little bit lower than normal? I feel like it's a little bit lower than normal. Yeah, not when we're going like 20 or so. But ooh, which one are you? Well, that did not do anywhere near as much damage as I was hoping that would. Oh well, oops. Okay, and the flies dealt with, the flies, there we go, and I'm back to getting the widow. And get this polyp sorted out. It's gonna be something steep. Yeah, like that. Oh god. Just kill. There we go. Okay, one spirit heart is probably worth dying for. And what do we get? Oh wow, wow! That's so much more than I was expecting. Mm-hmm. that's not good enough, and I don't have the keys to get in there anyway. So, one side of the spider is done, and all the spiders dealt with. And wait, I already got the key in the last room. Yes, let's go and get rid of Kamikaze. So I will just keep using it. I mean, thank you, game. But like tripling their damage output, it's crazy. Oop, dead. Oop, dead. Oop, dead. Oop, dead. This is great. You go over having this much damage all the time. Oop, dead. I think you might get to it. Yeah, poop. Poop is actually kind of annoying to deal with. Going to be a two shot is crazy. Get the rest of the dips, and now it all poop. Wow, our fire rate is very, very, very bad, though. And I guess it doesn't even matter because we do deal just a disgusting amount of damage, especially like second floor. So this should hopefully just be in the bag now, and we'll get a first win with Lazarus. I mean, if any of you have actually watched the rest of like the previous season of Isaac, then buddy, I really, really do suck at this game. Okay, you're a two hit, so just stay nice and calm. There we go. Just keep sneaking in shots, try and not get laser beamed to death. And we'll be fine. We'll be totally fine. Keep sneaking in shots. Running away, there we go. Dealt with. That's probably worthwhile. Okay. Now, what to do? Okay, we have enough damage, and white is probably what we want. Yeah, I feel like that's probably the best way to play this. Now, I guess we're looking at a little bit more. Oh, what was the gnome? Arcade. I definitely had enough money coming out of the last one, didn't I? I only bought the one thing and I had 8 cents. That seems kind of like I've been cheated out of getting something there. The second one, so we're now dealt with. And let's get rid of this fire. And that fire. And that one. And that. Oh god, whoops, lazy. Okay, so I'll just push it down, and shoot. And 2 clubs. I mean, we do still kind of have infinite bombs, that's not really particularly useful, but you know. Oh well, go, guys, blow up, thank you. Yes, please, thank you. We do so much damage. Oh, this is great. Yeah, so I don't think that even I can throw this away from here. We're in such an absolutely fantastic position. Give me the quarter. Ah, rats. Okay, yeah, but this should be pretty easy from here on out. What are those flies doing? They're doing like 36 damage each, which is really, really not fair at all. This is for a bit of pack lightning. Probably not really gonna need. Well, hopefully this won't get hit, but we should do so much damage to attack the white. Should never have to spawn. If it does, I'll be kind of disappointed because I'll have done something really stupid. Because we're very quick and we do an awful lot of damage. I mean, it's one of those I'd probably be fine with it. I'd prefer to sort out my HP a little more before going into that curse room. Bomb. Yeah. That's a lot of money. I should really go look at the shop before I go into the item room then. Unless, you know, it's a case where I get another bomb, then I'll obviously go back. And this could be both. No, it is one. Well, that's fine. What are you gonna give us? Stars. Dry baby! Let's go, dry baby. I mean, hopefully you won't have to save our room. But at least, you know, if everything goes absolutely horribly, we can fall back on running away from things and having the project do the Necronomicon effect. As we just continue to steamroll, I am going to take advantage of this for a minute though, and try and mine it for a little bit of HP. That's a lot of bombs. Oh, it's probably worth it. Ooh, item rare is also very, very good. But I want the PhD. Yeah. I think that's definitely worthwhile. I can't help myself. I like taking pills far too much. So if I'm going to be taking them anyway, I might as well go and take that so that I am. We do too much damage anyway. Actually, having a leech might be more useful here. So we need 3 whole cents, and I don't think Gluttony gives money. No. Not this time anyway. Yeah, we've beaten the boss, so we'll go in here. Ooh, another guppy item. That is very, very, very good. I think we might have almost capitalized on everything here. I will go and look a little bit for the second secret room, because that has so much potential to be useful for us there. No, ooh, pill. Lockdown. No, thank you. Hey, we got it. Let's go. And do one more. I will look around and see if there's anything that I have missed, though. Just because the potential of getting that to be a lock upgrade and getting back to neutral lock would be quite nice. And we got some poops here. Give me pennies. Nothing, and more nothing. Okay, well, we tried. Oh, there's one more. Come on, do it. No, that's fine. That's fair. We'll do it. Okay, and now we're on to the caves. So actually, I should probably start looking around to try and get a teleport card, because I feel like we're probably going to get the boss rush quite handily. The peep is quite tanky, I think. Can we dealt with this easily? It says quite a lot about the strength of the room. Oh, I do struggle with this guy quite a lot. Oh my god, he's been absolutely melted. I guess this is like 3 times as much damage as I've had on most of my recent runs. Especially that, I think it was King run? Yeah, I had like broken light bulb and something, and that's what I'm getting to now. Are you a wizard? It's not really what we want. Show me the money. Ah, that's a nice amount of money. This is pretty easy. Now all we need is one more guppy item as well. So you see like the monkey's paw, I think. It's the one that gives the red chest. This is the left. Is it the left hand? Is it the monkey's paw? I have no idea. We're doing very, very, very well here. And more money, and more flies, and more dead enemies. HP is not really what you need. You don't even need anything, to be honest with you, possibly like nothing. Now, a way to regenerate spirit health will be more easy. Regenerate them at all would be good. Like shops kind of do that for us, but not quite as well as possible. Well, there we go, that's exactly what I was asking for, so thank you, game. Nothing to drop, a single guy. Oh, well, we know that we can beat this guy fairly easily after the exploits in the boss room. Boss trap? Yeah, boss trap room. That's what that thing's called. I shouldn't be taking damage against one of the little silk. 2 damage against one of the silkworms. Oh, that's so poor. You know, if I care, if I could probably just not get hit for the rest of the game. Are there any stats? No, but yo, we're so set. Especially because we know where we're going. So we're pretty easy to just be lane where we want to be. Almost, we do have to go left here. Okay, we'll just go down and then we're fine. I'm not even bothered with going to the shop now. We don't have any money and there's no reason to go there anymore because we have basically got the only thing I want, which is nothing. Dodge. And now you're dead. What do you do? No, never. I don't know what that does. I'm not gonna risk it. I like knowing what my trinkets do. Like, I don't like that. I don't like the 404 error. Yes, I do like holy light. Actually, our fire rate isn't quite high enough to capitalize on that fully. But when it does hit, it should just do absolutely disgusting amounts of damage. Where are we going? Are we going down here? Yeah, down and right. Or I guess just up and right. Oh, I tried to curve it in. Didn't quite work out. And shot. Okay, so everything's like a one shot. It's so stupid. One holy light. One holy light. I don't want to actually have to go behind this guy and deal with him properly. Yeah, okay, there it is, we're almost there. Cast up. It's not good enough. I really shouldn't be taking damage there. There's no reason for it. Well, Necropolis 1. Yeah, so we don't need to really look too hard for a teleportation card right now. We can just go and look on the next book. We didn't get any money, so I'm not super pushed about it. It's just Loki. Oh wow, that set me like a 5 hit for Loki, that's ridiculous. 4, 5, 6. Oh, because all the flies popped off to begin with, that's why we did so much damage. Anything there? Teleport? No. Oh no, that's so disappointing. I really should stop taking these. And Krampus. Give me one to hold. Yay! Oh, what a shot! Oh, that's so disappointing. The shots didn't change color. And where are we going now? Ooh, wow, that's a long way down. Actually, we're going to have to fight for some limbs. We might actually have to push a little bit to get there in time for the boss rush. Yeah, at least the shop's on the way, so at least if we do get the amount of money that we need, we won't have to backtrack or anything to get to where we want to go. I will blow up these just in case he takes off. In case you take a bunch of damage like that in the sleeper.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So we are now totally set. I mean, what's this? It's Aquarius? Yeah, Aquarius. Not really what we need. Definitely. We're just so strong. Nothing can really do anything about us right now. And what perfect timing, give me some money. need some more money for now. Let me buy. Maybe that'd be all I want. Blow up and reroll though. Let's see if we can get a. There we go. Let's go. We need helpful care. Hang on, man. Nope, that's not it either. Boop, boop, boop. And the devil. Not really what we want. Ooh, sick dodge. Oh, what? That's not the secret room. Whoa. Right, I would have expected that to be. And extra damage. I probably should have saved that for the boss rush. Oh well. Oh my god, we do so much damage. This is crazy. Like Iron Fist. Smack, 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 dead enemy, dead enemy. Infestation is very, very good. That's pretty good. That's not what we want. That's also not what we want. I don't think it's good enough because we already have Guppy. I'm not gonna be risking it. And where do we go? Left. That's probably up and left, to be honest. You get, oh, left there. Tinker back to you. Give me some more rock. Oh wow, you're so fast, dude. Yeah, so I just have to get out of the way. I'd probably look this way. Would I re-roll everything? Probably. Is it 6 room? I think I'll go and step on the dice. Mat. A rug. I don't know what it is. Can we get both? Yeah, look at that skill shot. 5, what does 5 do? If that reroll everything on the ground, that'd be pretty sweet. If this one's to get blown up. Like, go, 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 there we go. And boop. Ah, that resets the floor. Oh no. Oh no, not Earth of Darkness. Okay, that was weird. Really, really strange. Not really too bad. First time around, so hopefully it'll be nice and easy. Getting through this in the second attempt. And give me room to the left. Okay, yeah, good point. Yo, I've been so bad at finding those other secret rooms so far. And they're all dead because the flies are overpowered. Ghost baby. Is there a baby transformation? I feel like that's a thing that used to get talked about quite a lot. And now where do we go? I left. Everybody can do that on the left floor and do the moving. Is that not shooting there for a second? I was holding down the key and that didn't seem like it was working. I'm dead, 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 dead. Ooh, whoa, all four at once. Let's go. So plans do this venue is still around is that I'm gonna go basically with this until repentance gets here, obviously, and then we'll play that. But just with the actual like difficulty that I'm playing with, I'm gonna go and play on normal until I've beaten like everything with every character. So like until I've got a full post-it note of normal difficulty character runs. Go flies, engine. And this is probably gonna do it unless we get a deal. Oh, we have 100% chance to do it. Okay, so it's not gonna do it. And let's go back down to show. Oh, we got Ithaca. Nice. And let's go back out and in and heal. In the spirit pack. No. That's unfortunate. Oh my god, they give you so much ammo. It's crazy. Ooh, more range, let's go. Tears even higher up on the screen. Whoa, that was a really, really good shot there, Mr. Ghost. And bang, bang, bang. You shot me down. Bang, bang. And probably. Nope, okay, I guess it's gonna be down, then. Down. Strength, okay, yeah, so it should be pretty easy. Strength's gonna give us a bunch of extra damage. We already have so much. Should be pretty handy. And that'll be another win. Add to the slowly growing collection, but at least we're gonna be the characters can get beaten on the first run this time instead of like, you know, run three. Looking at Eve. Dodge, run away. It doesn't have health there, that's what was throwing me off. I've got so long left to go here. And one more. I guess I don't need what's in that either. What? 12 and a half extra damage. Oh wow, that is so much. And now you two can get absolutely muted. And now Mega Satan's gonna get also absolutely muted out of existence. Oh, dry baby, you did it! You absolute madman. Warm up. And that's it. Let's go. Another broken arc. Huh, how would I have that already? Okay, well. Bye.